what is a fossil exactly?
A fossil is anything that's been preserved naturally, generally in a sedimentary rock, so it's been buried by sand and mud or gravel, and over time turned into stone. Some of the really young fossils are still in sediments, soft sediments.
Okay.
They can also be preserved in ice, like mammoths.
They
can be buried by volcanic ash. They can be entombed in gum, and that's the sort of thing that the Jurassic Park story was kind of based around.
If you've seen Jurassic Park, if you're at home and you're in your backyard and you're digging around and you find something that looks like a rock, it could be a fossil. How do you tell the difference between a rock and a fossil?
Fossils are the remains of something that lived, so they're going to look like it. Now, it's not going to be a rock that looks like a seal if you're finding a seal fossil. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a pile of bones. We've got one here. It's a dolphin-like reptile. And it's a pile of bones sitting on the rock. It's not shaped like a dolphin, but it's a pile of bones.
Right,
I'll show you.
Yeah, let's have a look at the ichthyosaur.
But if you take a look at this block of rock, there's all of these strange shapes poking out.
Actually
just little hollows. And they are the rib bones of an ichthyosaur. And they go all the way through the rock, so you can see them on one side, poking out the other side, all the way through there.
Wow.
So those are the long, straight rib bones of an ichthyosaur, which is this creature here. It looked like a dolphin.
Oh, yeah?
Swam in the sea. One of the things I've been showing the guys that have been coming through today is this shark's tooth.
That's a shark's tooth?
It's half, yep. It would have been, just get this right, it would have been that sort of shape.
That's a big tooth.
Amazing triangular tooth. It's from an extinct relative of the great white shark, which is still around today. And the shark itself was something like 12 to 15 meters long. So that's the length of this room.
So that's a great white shark. And let's say about that?
In scale, yeah.
So 2 and a bit times the size of a great white shark.
Yeah.
That's huge.
This lump of rock here looks kind of nothing special, but it's actually part of a fossil. It's part of a fossil that would have been the size of a car tire or might be slightly larger.
Uh-huh.
This is from Carpia. It's from the Jurassic, the same time as some of the dinosaurs lived. And it is a squid-like animal that lived in this coiled shell.
That's a weird-looking thing.
And they got big. There are some in Germany that got to 2 meters across. So that's a tractor tire size.
Man, that is huge.
Yeah.
How do you reckon the calamari would taste on a thing like that?
Absolutely delicious.